What's going on YouTube? Bro Mads here. Welcome back to the Uncharted walkthrough that I'm doing. This is Drake's Fortune, episode 5. Where am I meant to be going? Just come here first, you know what's up here. Well, the stairs up here, there must be some sort of collectible or something. There's nothing, I can't even put my camera up on the air to see what's... what to do with that. Oh my god. I can't even put my camera up in here. I've just got to aim my gun to look up, like this. Okay. So I'll go this way then. Stairs up for nothing. Wall. Whoa, okay, what was that? Oh, I could hang on to it, yeah.
Catch!
Whoa, okay. Hello. Wonder who he was. Thought a grenade might have got him. Come away, lady. Not very rude, but the CPU sometimes getting in your way too much. Yeah, I'm down there. I'll die if I go down there. Cross the old bridge.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Damn it!
Smash. Yeah, come on, chill. Oh, okay. That's your ones. Oh, that's way. Oh.
Thank you.
So I couldn't see down there, like. I don't want to just jump out of there. I'm not sure where to go. Look around first. No, you're blowing up, mate. Get down.
Son of a bitch.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Try it, missing if it ran there. So, oh. Where am I going? Not that way, man. Why can't I drive and shoot at the same time? I don't get it. What are you just sitting there for? He's got to stay on his own. Oh my god, this thing is just awful to drive. But what the f... What even turn around? Oh my god, I forget the... This thing's so awkward to drive, like you can't even shoot with it. Oh, and it's so tight to turn around the corners with, like... Oh
dead. What shot for?
Fucking all these uphill things. Go, why are you... Oh, for fuck's sake, it's going down again now because it won't turn around. Oh my god, these things are so horrible to use. Even when you're not on this fucking river type of thing. Still a nightmare to turn around. Where's the guy shooting that thing? Let's try to do it again. Come on.
God, I hate this bit.
This is stupid. I'm gonna call it high. It's fucking awkward. It's stupid. I'm gonna die in a minute. You have to stop and shoot every single time, man. It's just so stupid that I have to do that. Can't even drive and shoot. Can't just stop, like, turning around and going the opposite way. No, I think it's just... Oh my god, dude, this is a nightmare.
Don't turn around. Carry on, bro.
Oh, man. I'm not turning around because of the stream, but it's so annoying. There's no control on this boat whatsoever. Jet ski, they don't get to the boat for.
I'm already getting shot before I even get up there. Like, I can't get the thing steady enough to shoot, but I need to be shooting.
Don't you dare, there's one on the left somewhere as well, isn't there?
Not there. Come on, stupid fucking thing. What the fuck?
If I'd done this bit, and these should have really put some better control on this fucking jet ski.
At least do it so I can drive and shoot at the same time.
Put better steering on this at least.
Even when there's no current, it's awkward to control.
That's right, I'll go there. Good. Morning. Come on.
Thanks.
Alright? Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
One second, guys. I'll have a quick drink real quick. Right. Where was I? Over here.
I bet it was kind of annoying, actually, that boat a bit. So, hardly any control on the thing whatsoever. Oh, hello.
Okay.
In fact, it was on a stream, which is like awkward to drive. The only thing I think is really stupid, the fact that I can't drive and shoot that thing. Like, if we literally stop. Oh, shit. Don't want to do that. Oh, my hang on. Where's my hang on? Absolutely stop and. Just to shoot someone. Every time. Couldn't go slow in and then shoot someone. Happened literally come to a stop just to shoot one person. Well, I'll see someone, what's that there? I'll see someone. Guessing. Over here. Hard man. Kicking the gate off its hinges. That's all rusty. Fireflies. What's for a slow walk?
Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So,
disgusting, but whatever called it.
Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's
Sorry, guys.
Chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Give me a second, guys.
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
And Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
You wouldn't be so lucky this
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here. Okay.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah, I said gently!
Ah! Ghost!
Shoot to kill!
Okay. That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Watch out! Hold on there.
Thank you.
About time you showed up.
Well, it looks... Something about these statues. Okay. No, that's not right.
Try checking the diary again.
Ugh.
Come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong. Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar. Wow. This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on Channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate, be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah! Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go. Come on.
there.
Thank you.
Just what I needed.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Over there! You gotta be kidding me!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Die camel! My dear Jello! See you then!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Well, I think that's it for today, guys. I'm going to cut the video short there. I'm getting a bit tired, to be fair. Late night, I didn't render any videos and stuff like that. And I'll sleep up early, because I had a parcel coming this morning. So I had to get up early for that. I'm absolutely shattered. And I've only just realised, guys, that my mic's been on mute for most of the video. So I must have not took it off mute when my door went. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please leave a like, subscribe, and in that case you might stay tuned for the rest. Take care, guys. Peace out.